All right, what's up, everybody? I'm Troy Nelson from 90.3 KEXP here in Seattle, and very excited to have this band in the KEXP live room. We have Palm here with us, and if you're all ready, take it away. Listening to Palm live in studio here, 90.3 KEXP.
Oh,
It's Palm live here, 90.3 KEXP, and the new EP is called Shadow Expert. Great sound, and what a complicated brew of music. You guys are extremely rhythmically inclined, and I'm jealous. It's a very cool sound.
Thank you.
Your band practices must be like six-hour marathon sessions, just learning the intricacies of this music. So very impressed, and thank you guys so much for stopping by and sharing your sound with all of us.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah.
Absolutely. And this new EP, did you guys record this in Philadelphia?
No, we recorded it in Brooklyn in 2015.
Oh, you actually recorded it a few years ago.
Uh-huh, yeah.
And just now getting around to releasing it, did you just feel like now is the right time? Or?
Yeah, we just need to, we found a home for it via a label.
Right.
We're figuring that out.
Exactly.
Yeah, figured it out.
And how has the tour been thus far?
Very good.
Yeah?
Surprising.
No major hang-ups? Nothing crazy?
The AC is broken in the van.
That's like kind of a big deal.
Thing.
It's really
not
big
as big
deal.
A deal now as it's going to be when we're in Arizona.
Oh, no. Yeah, that's going to be, that's definitely going to be pretty treacherous.
We're slightly more irritable, so just watch what you ask us.
Yeah. I'm trying to keep it safe here. Don't worry.
The laundry machine is making me feel a little better, though.
Yeah, we have laundry machine and washer and dryer for anyone who needs to do their clothing.
Thank you.
Yes, absolutely. There's a shower, too, in case. You guys can definitely partake in that as well. We try to have all the amenities here for the vans. We want to take care of them as much as possible. And the lights.
Yeah.
Apparently, their motion sensor, I don't think the motion thing is on right now, but...
thanks, Mike.
Yes, thanks, Mike. Yeah, his name's Mike Rosoft. So Palm is here with us today. Very happy to have Palm. And once again, I don't even know what to... If somebody asked me, what does Palm sound like? I don't even know if I would be able to describe it. And that's a compliment because it's indescribable. You guys have a great, original, very unique sound. And so thank you for pumping out this great music in 2017.
Thanks.
You're welcome. And we would love to hear more. I know that myself and the listeners would love to. So if you have two more for us, we would love to hear more from you. It's Palm. Palm, 90.3 KEXP, Seattle.
We actually call this I Don't Wanna Know.
Yeah.
You're listening to Palm live here, 90.3 KEXP. Listeners listening in all over the world at kexp.org. Just doing some tuning up here for the last number.
Upon the rattle, my
And that was the wonderful sounds of Palm here on 90.3 KEXP. The new EP is called Shadow Expert. It's out on the great Car Park Records, playing the Crocodile tonight and playing tomorrow night for all of our Portland listeners at Mississippi Studios. Once again, thank you guys so much for stopping by.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
That was Palm live here on 90.3 KEXP Seattle.
Discover new music at listenerpoweredkexp.org.